I want to tell you today, blessed are those who accept the will of God, for they shall be blessed. If you want to receive it, you can receive it. Blessed are those who accept the will of God, for they shall be blessed. And I didn't finish there. God will dwell amongst them. When you accept the will of God in your life, you will be totally blessed by the Almighty God. That is what happened to Zebulun. He never had a big prophecy. He had only one. Zebulun, you will live among the seashore. That's all. He said, you can go now. I want to tell you today, you may be the least among the people, but God can turn your life around and make you to become the best in the society for the glory of Jesus Christ. Somebody receive this word. I want you to understand, you don't need to be a special person to receive the fulfillment of God's promises. But we must understand that we need to wait for the right time for God to lift us up. Is there somebody to take this word today? Don't compete with people. Don't feel angry towards people. Don't have the spirit of jealousy towards people. Leave it to God, because at the right time, God will bless you and make you a blessing to others. Somebody take this word. Zebulun, you will only dwell in the midst at the seashore. That means God gave him only an address. He never gave him any other blessings. But he took the address and he stayed faithful to God. And God, in his due time, I tell you, when you wait patiently at the right time, God will do what he has to do through your life for his glory. This is what happened to Zebulun. He allowed the will of God to take place in his life. And Jesus came to dwell among the cities of Zebulun. Church, we must change. Zebulun, you have no blessings. It's okay, Dad. I'm going to wait patiently, and the time will come. My God will bless me one day. So I say to you this morning, accept the plan of God in your life and just stay strong. At the right time, the Holy Spirit will work in your life and he will transform everything one by one by his mighty supernatural power and his strength.